Your parents and families have abandoned you. So from now, you'll be classified as orphans.
No, I'm not an orphan.
Horribly tragic, I know. But by the mercy of Glox, you've been rescued. Brought here to St. Aegelius. In time, you'll come to be grateful for the kindness shown to you. You'll repay that kindness with labour. Some of you will be pickers.
Oh, no, I don't want to be a picker.
Some will be soldiers.
Gilfie, stay with me.
In your ways, all will serve the High Taito and the Pure One.
Let us go!
Silence.
We don't want to serve the Pure One.
Silence!
Abla General of St. Aegelius, and mate to the Lord High Taito. I know right now you miss your families, but soon enough you will understand the Pure Ones are your new family.
The Pure Ones are not our family. Let us go.
She's right. Let us go.
What's this? Taito, don't waste your time. Don't soil your feathers.
You leave her be.
Oh, a spirited little Taito. How touching. You and your patch of felt will stay together then. As pickers.
Let's go. Hurry up.
Perhaps when you remember your nobility, Taito, we can make a soldier of you.
Come on.
What about my brother?
Oh? Where's he?
Clyde!
Owlet. That one says you're his brother. Would you like to join him? I didn't think so.
Clyde!
Here we go, move along, move it along.
Clyde!
Now there's a soldier.
Thank you. Soren, you know you don't have to be here with me. You should be with your brother.
No, Gilfie. I could never be with those Taitos. I don't know why Clark would even think... Hey! What's wrong with him?
He looks like he's been moved.
All right, you owlets. Move it in, move it in. Come on.
Do exactly as he says or you'll never see the light of dawn.
Nice one, chap.
Felt a little forced.
It was awesome.
Oh, thank you, Jack. So tonight, we want you to...
What was it again, Jack?
To rest.
To rest.
So lean back, put your beaks up, and turn your faces to the light of the glorious full moon.
And sleep.
Soren, we mustn't fall asleep. I think they're trying to moon blink up.